Welcome to the first running of the English Championship here at Wisbeach. White top 115, Alan Etheridge, who won the first heat of the whites and yellows earlier on in the season at Buxton.
Say cheese.
Okay. 69, Paul Lomax, one of the Stockport hit squad. 303, Jim Bamford. 454, Phil Haig, the equaliser, another member of the Stockport hit squad.
Anyone in there?
49, Keith Sherratt, behind number 7, Nigel Parker. The cars are lining up to go out for practice on the concrete surface here at Wisbeach. Number 12 is Mervyn Wagg.
How's it going, Merv?
Alright.
Alright, so far.
I don't know your name.
Mike.
Alright, Mike.
And another member of the Stockport hit squad, 234, Gary Mullins. 494 is Steve Rees, editor of the Stock Car Journal. 250, Keith Chambers, the British champion. 's a harter, seeing how the practice session is going. Drivers and mechanics are now making last minute adjustments to the car after the practice sessions. Steve Cowell's working on the 150 car, and 35 Brian Andrews is replacing a broken differential. The 66 sponsor wanted car. 116, Kevin Clare. 5, Trevor Bedford, and 150 Hans Kirriemann, ready for the off. 188, Lisa Harter. 71 is Richard Park. 69, Paul Lomax, 172, Steve Hodgson, and 354, Richard Ainsworth. Billy Johnson 169 and Martin Cinato 66 lead them round. All cars cleanly round turn one. '71 Richard Park moving up from the blues. 234 Gary Monk tying up with 290 Colin Pick. And the red top charge led by 172 Steve Hodgson. Now being pushed round by 69 Paul Lomax. Hodgson and Lomax moving their way up. Followed by 354 Richard Ainsworth. Two, three, four, and 150 head for the fence. 169 flashes through in the lead. And Keith Chambers moving up. And 250, Keith Chambers is through into the lead. In second, 71, followed by 169. 172. Steve Hodgson moves up into third place in the fight for 469 and 354. 354 gets the fourth place, Paul Lomax in fifth. Lead car 250, Keith Chambers. Goes on down the home straight in second now, 172. In third, 71 and 354 goes through on the inside, followed by 69 Paul Lomax. So it's 250, 172, 354 and 69. Then it's 71, 188 and 169. Through comes Keith Chambers, now passing back markers. In second, 172. In third, 354. Then 69, Paul Lomax. .250 goes through. 172, Steve Hodgson chasing 250 in second place. In third, 354. And in fourth, 69. So Lomax goes in with a tap of the bumper, tries to move Ainsworth wide. Ainsworth holding on to third place. Through in second, Steve Hodgson. 354, 69. Then 71. 188, 21, number 5, and 150. So 250 Key Chambers now lapping the field. .250 has some lead now over 172. Through goes Ainsworth, now still chased by 69 Paul Lomax. Lomax lining Ainsworth up for the bumper. Just a tap, not enough to go through. Ainsworth holds on to third, Lomax in fourth. the front, Keith Chambers still on his way, 172. Steve Hodgson securing second place. So 250 starting his final lap now. So down the back straight. Clear lead over second place man. So 250 heads towards the checkered flag. 250, Keith Chambers in first. 172 in second. And a scramble for third, 354, 69. Looking further back in fifth, it's 71, Richard Park. Then it's 188 and 21 and 150. Heat 1 winner, 250, Keith Chambers. Pace car leads the stock cars round for the start of heat 2. From the back, superstars number 7 Nigel Parker, 272 Andy Hodgson. And on the top bend, 275 Pete Scott gets put into the wires. One-one-five sweeps through in the front, followed by 105, 422, 161. So two members of the TT Auto Salvage team at the front. First red top is number 7, Nigel Parker. 105's now dropped back. Lead car, 115, Alan Etheridge. And a long way back to second, 161, Mark Eaton. In third now, number 7, followed by 272, 454, Phil Hay. One 6-1, followed by number 7, 272, 454, then 49, Keith Sherrick, 422, Paul Coverwell, 303, 116. In the lead, 115, Alan Etheridge. Starts down the back straight. Alan has a good lead over second place man, 161 Mark Eaton. Through comes number 7, chased by 272 Andy Hodgson. Hodgson going in with a bumper. Number 7, Nigel Parker, holds his line. Again, 272 pushing around number 7. Both cars down the back straight. And in 5th and 6th, 454 Phil Haig, 49 Keith Sherrick. Lead car, 115, Alan Etheridge. Mark Eaton now in 161 is closing in. Both cars go down the home straight. In third now, 272. In fourth, number 7. One 115 with 161. Mark Eaton closing down on Alan Etheridge. And with 3 to run now, it's 115, Alan Etheridge in the lead. 161, Mark Eaton in second. And Mark Eaton's coming in on 115, goes in with a bumper. Wide goes 115. And taking the inside line, 161, Mark Eaton, with 2 to run, now starts down, and back straight, with 115, in hot pursuit. And 272, Andy Hodgson, moving up in third. 161 now, Mark Eaton, starting his last lap. 115, close in second, with 272, in third, going down the back straight. Mark Eaton rounds the bend for the last time, 115 holding on in second, 272 in third, and Mark Eaton takes heat 2, 115 in second, 272, then number 7 Nigel Parker, and in fifth is 454 followed by 49, Keith Sherrick. And out come the Reds. Heat 2 winner, 161, Mark Eaton. Cars now rolling for the 10 lap consolation race. And at the front it's 66 and 290, and 199 gets pushed sideways right from the start. No red tops in the race, but the two blue tops, 234 Gary Monks and number 30 Mark Jones. And at the front, number 66 Martin Cinato, chased by 290 Colin Pick. In third, 105 Dave Vera. In fourth, 169. And in fifth, 422. In fifth, 293 Gary Monks, followed by 13 Mark Jones. At the front, number 66. In second, 290 Colin Pick. In third, 169 Billy Wiz Johnson. In fourth, 422 Paul Culverwell. In fifth, 234 Gary Monks, chased by number 30 Mark Jones. At the front, number 66 Martin Cinato, 290 Colin Pick. Fifth place man, 422, being passed by 30, Mark Jones. So now in fourth is 234 Gary Monks. But still up at the front, 66 in second, 290. Closing down in third is 169. And Billy Johnson scoots along the inside of Colin Pick. So 169 Billy Johnson in second. Chasing after 66, Martin Cinato. Johnson's got the inside and he goes through to first place. And Gary Monks and Colin Pick spin out. Both going to the fence. 169 in first, 66 in second. Being chased by blue top, number 30, Mark Jones. Jones goes through to take second place. 66 now in third. So on the last lap, Billy Johnson in first, Mark Jones in second, Martin Cinato in third. 169 takes the consolation, 30 in second, 66 in third. And a long gap back to fourth, it's 234 Gary Monks and 290 Colin Pick. And Gary Monks gets fourth, he's 290 in fifth. And 422 Paul Culverwell in sixth. So 169, Billy Wiz Johnson picks up his first ever win in a Hot Stocks. Billy is one of the ex-Mini Stocks drivers. And this is only his second meeting for the Hot Stocks. Consolation race winner, 169 Billy Wiz Johnson. the grand final rolling lap for the English Championship. Now, on the way. At the front, 422 and 115. And Mark Eaton and 71 Richard Park already in the fence. A couple of cars spin onto the centre green in a cloud of dust. One 172, Steve Hodgson moving up, being chased by 69, Paul Lomax. Lomax goes through. Lomax quickly moving up the field, followed by the other superstars. 250 Keith Chambers pulls up. One 115 lead car goes through. Billy Johnson in second. And third is 422 150. As 303 climbs over the front of 66. 69 Paul Lomax. Being chased by 172. 2 Hodgsons now chasing 69, Paul Lomax. One 150, Hans Kirimar is passed. 115, 169, 69, 172, 272. One 115, 169, 69, 272 now, up to fourth, followed by 172. Whitetop in the lead, 115, Alan Etheridge goes down the back straight. Lapping yellow and blue tops. He goes, 272 in second. And Lomax goes through on the inside of 272. So 115, 69. Then 272 and 172. Alan Etheridge in trouble onto the centre green. Lomax goes through. Take almost in first place, but he's been spun out into the fence. And through into the lead, 272, 172, 115. Then 150, followed by 303. And across track, the lead is in trouble. Hodgson hits the fence, 115 goes through into first again. 172 in second, goes in with a bumper. 115 into the fence. He bounces out to gain third place. 172, Steve Hodgson in the lead, 272 in second. Lead car, 172, 272, 115. So Steve Hodgson now in the lead. Andy Hodgson following round in second place. Alan Etheridge holding on in third place. 150, Hans Kirimar, followed by 454, Phil Hay. One 115, Alan Etheridge battling in third place. Phil Hayde now up to fourth. And a little way downfield, 21 Ash Calverley, being chased by 49 Keith Sherratt, and superstar number 7 Nigel Parker making his move up the field. And Hans Kinnemar picked up a flat tyre. Through in the lead though goes 172, followed by 272. As Kinnemar pulls off 115 in third. In fourth, 454, Phil Hay. Then it's number 7, Nigel Parker, 49. Keith Sherratt, 303 on 21. But in the lead now is 272, Andy Hodgson, followed by 172. .272, .172, .354. Richard Ainsworth is a lap down. In third, 115, Alan Etheridge. .454, Phil Haig in fourth. In fifth, number 7, Nigel Parker. Followed by 161, 49, 303 and 21. But starting his last lap now, 272, Andy Hodgson. Starts down the back straight, 172, Steve Hodgson in second. So heading for the chequered flag, 272, Andy Hodgson in second, 172. The third, 115, Alan Etheridge, chased by 454, Phil Hay, who comes through in fourth, and number 7, Nigel Parker. Race is brought to an end by the red flag. So the English champion now, 272, Andy Hodgson. In second, brother Stevie, 172. And a fine third place for Whitetop, 115, Alan Etheridge. Trevor Bedford, another of the TT Auto Salvage team, in the fence. English champion. Grand final winner, 272, Andy Hodgson. In second, brother Stevie, 172. In third, 115, Alan Etheridge. Cars now out on track for the last race of the day, the Grand National. .272 Andy Hodgson, the English champion, leads them round with a one lap handicap. .275 pushed onto the infield. All the other cars safely through. Number 5, Trevor Bedford, spins onto the grass. And 454 jumps over the front of 215. And Phil Hakes picks up a flat tyre, does a pirouette to prove it. Through goes the lead car, 115. And Gary Monks gets spun round onto the infield. Round goes 69, Paul Lomax. Further up to the front, 172, Steve Hodgson, being chased by 49, Keith Sherratt. 115, 150, 172. In the front again, Alan Etheridge. In second, 150, Hans Kirimar, followed by 172, Steve Hodgson. Kirimar under pressure now, and 172 goes through on the inside. 150 in third, 69, Paul Lomax comes through for fourth, followed by 49, Keith Sherratt, 354, 303 and 161. So in 5th, 354, chasing after 69, who's in 4th. Up at the front, 115, with 172, Steve Hodgson closing in. 115 in the lead. 172 goes in with a bumper, and 115 in the fence again. Through goes Hans Kirimar to take up 2nd place. 172, 150 in third now, 69, Paul Lomax in fourth, 354 in fifth, 250, Keith Chambers. In goes the 354 bumper. Lomax force wide, through goes 354, passing 150, Hans Kirimar. So Richard Ainsworth now in second place, Paul Lomax in third, Hans Kirimar in fourth. And Keith Chambers moves up one place as 275 Pete Scott hits the fence. In fifth now is 272 Andy Hodgson, started from a lap down. Lead car, 172, Stevie Hodgson. In second, 354, followed by 272. And 150, Hans Kirimar gets taken round. Along with 161, Mark Eaton. So through goes 172, 354 in second. Then 272. In fourth, 69, Paul Lomax. Fifth, 250, Keith Chambers. And Chambers goes along the inside of 69, Paul Lomax. So Chambers up to fourth. Lee Carr, 172, Steve Hodgson. Little way back, 354, Richard Ainsworth. Moves 115, Alan Etheridge aside. With two to run now, 172, followed by 354. In third is 272. Down the back straight, 172, chased by 354. Now starting his last lap, 172, Steve Hodgson. In second, 354, Richard Ainsworth. Down the back straight goes 172, and 354's too far away to do anything about it. Heading for the checkered flag, 172, Steve Hodgson. In second, 354. In third is 272. And through for fourth goes 250, Keith Chambers. Grand National winner, number 172, Stevie Hodgson. stocks arriving in the pits at the start of the day's racing. These purpose-built stock cars are made like tanks. The chassis is constructed in a ladder-type formation. Running gear is usually from Ford Transits or Sherpa vans. There are two types of engines usually used, either 3.5 Rover V8s or Ford V6s. Cars are carefully painted and sign written, the roof colour denoting the grade they have reached during the season. Driver of car number 454 is Phil Haig, the equaliser. Which type of surface do you prefer racing on?
There's no doubt about that. I just love Shale. Shale is stock cars, and it's stock car racing. Yeah. Tarmac is racing a stock car, which differs from stock car racing. Yeah. You're actually racing, you've got the maturity in your line. Alright, you can use them, but it's racing, it's not stock carrying. You know, if that's a good description, I don't know, but that's the way I look at it. I tend to struggle a bit on tarmac.
Need more power for the tarmac.
Yeah, you've got to be more conscious if you can't set up the tyres. I like tarmac. I'd rather be racing tarmac than not racing at all. Oh, but yeah. I prefer Shell.
Yeah. If a sponsor came in and wanted to repaint your car and put his logo on the side of the car, would that bother you?
No. I mean, I've been brought up through the basically my park at school of
hell drivers,
whatever, yeah. And at the end of the day, you're here to entertain the crowd. And if the sponsor helps you get here and do every meeting, then so be it. You know, I like the setup I've got with the equaliser. You know,
people notice it anyway, don't they?
Yeah, it's good. It's something that the crowd relate to. And all this is gone now because they can't recognise a car shape. They can't say, oh, there's such a body, you know, with a shape of car. So all the cars are able. So you've got to try and individualise the car somehow with colour schemes or whatever. And I think it's something kids relate to, and if the kids relate, then, you know. Yeah.
This is a rich stage, Guinness.
I knew you couldn't run away.
Meticulous care is taken before the race over the choice of tyres and the setup of the suspension. The best cars must start at the back, and the first to complete the 15 to 25 lap race is the winner. Last minute adjustments are made and the hot stocks are ready for racing.
Grab it back. Okay.